Yo, my jabronis, welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me. Watch the main event for Friday Night SmackDown, live commentary, live reaction right here. Tag team matchup, Jericho, Roman Reigns versus Orton and Rollins off the ropes with the dropkick. We need a tag by Jericho. Randy Orton's been taken apart, Jericho, trying to be that legend killer, but you will never, ever take out Jericho. Well, you might, but you won't take out his legacy. Here we go, the tag to Roman Reigns, showing the power with the clothesline, taking out Seth Rollins, and another clothesline for you, broski. Off the he gets free. Here's Seth Rollins, Samoan drop for you. There we go, kick to the midsection, and an uppercut off the ropes, momentum, jumping clothesline delivered to Randy Orton on the apron. And here's Seth Rollins. Sending him head first into Randy Orton, and both of them getting a clothesline in that corner and a slap to Seth Rollins and a big right hand to Roman Reigns. And you know what this is going to be. We got a drop kick on the apron. Vintage Roman Reigns and a combo of punches as Randy Orton tries to defend himself. Fired up, roaring away. Oh, off the rope, springboard jumping, but he gets caught up. Ooh, picked up by his head. Tossed off the ropes. Big clothesline. Seth Rollins is out of here. Tag to Jericho going up high. Jericho with the crossbody. Taking out Randy Orton. Hooks the leg. One, two. Ooh, not going to work. You need something a little bit more dangerous. Where are you guys going? What is happening outside the ring? Roman Reigns going into the crowd with Seth Rollins. Taking him out. Probably going to go buy him some souvenirs, you know, the book, some shirts. Ooh, with the backbreaker. Punches. Back and forth. Ooh, spine first into the fan barricade. See it on Seth Rollins' face. It was brutal. Randy Orton going for the DDT off the second rope. Jericho walking through, rolling him up. One, two, three. Jericho gets the win. What's happening outside the ring with Roman Reigns? I want to know. Guys, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you wanna. Have a great weekend. Bye, guys.